Ekbangwon is a popular term used among Korean K-pop fans to refer to the top boy groups of this idol generation, EXO, Bangtan aka BTS, and 101.
While visiting Jeju Island, Boom Boom decided to pick out and introduce you to activities that these three top idols did in common.
Once you complete all these activities in Jeju Island, we officially declare you a top K-pop superstar just like Ekbangwon.
First, you need to eat at Yurine, a famous restaurant near Jeju Airport. Yurine is a hotspot not only for Ekbangwon, but among hundreds of celebrities and public figures. All walls and ceilings are covered with signatures, and we even found the former president of South Korea.
The minute you step inside, signatures of EXO's Dio and Sehun, BTS's Suga, 101's Hasungwon and Hwang Min-yeon are placed on the entrance door. This placement defines their superstar status.
When we asked which menus were popular among idols who've come here, they recommended the galchijorim, songgaemiyokguk, and jeonbokbulhwe. This traditional Korean cuisine is perfect for international fans who want to try eating what their K-pop oppas and unnies have on a daily basis.
Secondly, you should race on go-karts like Ekbangwon. Jeju is the perfect place to go-kart because you can become one with the cool island breeze as you glide through the tracks.
There are multiple go-kart tracks scattered around Jeju, but the two visited by Ekbangwon members are called Seongup Land and Win 1947.
BTS V dropped by Win 1947 this summer with Uga Fam, a group of his close friends that include top-tier actors like Park Seo-joon and Choi Woo-shik. A worker shared an anecdote about the boys' visit, quoting, "I didn't get any photos or videos, but they were kind enough to give us these signatures. They made my heart race even though I'm a heterosexual man."
Meanwhile, EXO and 101 members hung out at Seongup Land, where you can not only go-kart, but try other activities such as riding ATVs like two boy groups. It seems EXO, Sehun, and Dio's visit came first, and it was followed by Chanyeol a month later. Maybe Dio and Sehun had so much fun they recommended it to their fellow member.
101 members Jaehwan, Woojin, Daehui, Jinyoung, Songwoo, and Daniel visited here during the filming of their reality show Wanna Travel. You can wear these cute costumes for extra fun.
Last but not least, you must take a seaside pic with Jeju's famous basalts. You can find basalts in various forms along the shore. Just as in these photos of 101 and BTS, you may find basalt right beneath your feet. Because Jeju was created as a result of volcanic activity, you will notice many seaside paths and cliffs are made of basalt, a type of volcanic rock with a porous surface.
Look at us at Wedorge, where BTS did their photo shoot for their album Most Beautiful Moment in Life Part 2. This location is one of Jeju's most popular tourist attractions, with its beautiful trails and cliffside ocean views. In other words, it is a great spot for photos. Or you may find basalt shaped like grandpas, like the one in EXO Suol's photo taken at Oroda Cafe next to Seongsan Iljubong Peak. These sculptures carved from porous basalt are called Dolharabang, which literally translates to stone grandpa.
Now it's your turn to walk these same steps of a K-pop superstar like Ekbangwon.
We hope you enjoyed our video. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in our next video.